All this began with about four people in Matt Pitt's basement a few years ago.